just got laid off.
Is it true all the adjuncts got let go? Alejandro too?
You're asking me to fire all the adjuncts 2 days before school starts? Do you know how messed up that is?
This isn't real. I have kids, a family. I need this job.
There's a warrant out for Nigel's arrest.
Girl, I don't know what's going on, but police all over campus. It's going down at Stephen Mack today.
Some girl is claiming he raped her.
I shouldn't have said anything.
This isn't going away anytime soon.
It's going to be all over the news in a few days, if not sooner.
I didn't rape that girl.
Does this have to do with why the adjuncts got cut?
Not asking for money. Just to place your cash.
Look, if you want to take a step down, then you go ahead. But I'm not doing that shit.
No, my livelihood just got interrupted here. Who do I need to talk to about this?
Get out of my way.